made some stops. Back to help in the post. Back to help with that nice play from Cates. Dach acted as though Couturier caught him. The Canadians are going after Couturier like he caught Dach.
Now, oh, man. Jack can't fight Jack Guy. That can't happen. Got to avoid Seeler.
Seeler jumps in quickly, and so that one does not take place. I saw Dach react from up here. We're a long way away. It didn't look like there was contact, but obviously Jack Guy thought there was, so he went after Couturier. But as you say, the last thing you want is this guy fighting Couturier.
Yeah, I'm sorry to jump in there, JJ. Oh, no. Jack Guy is a guy that, honestly, there's not many guys in the NHL who are scary in today's game fighting-wise. That would have been a major mismatch. That could have been really ugly. And good on Seeler to get in there, recognize it. That shouldn't happen. That should not happen. The fact that Coots even dropped his gloves, I mean, shows the guts that he has, but I'm glad nothing came of that. I think it was, and what happened in the neutral zone, it was an accident. I don't think, it wasn't intentional on Couturier, the contact with Dach, at least from the way I saw it. Here's Coots.
You know,
oh, it did put his backside into it a little.
Well, the officials are now talking, and this worries me. I think they're talking about the Couturier-Dach contact or lack thereof.
Maybe they'll take a look at that. I thought initially at a real speed that it was just kind of a collision. You know, I'd have to take another look at it. But either way, I mean, I would not want to see Couturier fighting Jack Guy whatsoever. Another look at it here. I mean, it's his backside. It's not his shoulder or his elbow, you know. The puck is there.
Wow, they're throwing him out of the game.
Wow.
I mean, this is...
Montreal 72's got a penalty for unsportsmanlike conduct.
Taking him out of the box to send him to the bench. All right.
Okay.
And Seeler doesn't get anything. So,
you know, because if you go across and you know, you get the chicken wing going, you get the arm up, or the shoulder comes up and clips him, that's one thing. The puck is near Dach. So Couturier has the right to go there. I mean, the puck hits Couturier's skate. Yeah. It's not like the puck is not there.
I think they called it right.
Yeah.
When they gave the Vamoose sign to Couturier, I think we both thought
he was going to. But again, the arms were tucked in. There was no contact to the head by the shoulder or anything like that. I think it's just Dach not having the awareness. You could hear the screaming on the ice, heads up, heads up. That's coming from the Montreal bench.
Doc's talking to Couturier now. You saw Couturier talking back. Jack Guy gets the only penalty. Now, Dach has been besieged with injuries his entire career, missed all of last year basically after getting injured in the first